Hello Python coders, in this video we are going to see the Python code of our QR code generator program. Okay, so first we will install the PyQR code module using the pip install command. So let me open Windows PowerShell. And just type pip install PyQR code and hit enter. So it is saying requirement already satisfied because I have already installed this module, but it will install in your Python. So after that, I will open my IDE. I'm using PyCharm here, but you can use any other IDE. So let's create a new Python file. Let me call it QR code generator. So what was our first step in this file? We will import module. So we write import PyQR code. Now we will print a welcome message. So use print and welcome to QR code generator and enter. Then what we will do, we will take the secret message from the user and then we will pass that message to the create method of PyQR code. So just type message equals to input and write type your secret message, and after that we will pass this message to the PyQR code dot create and just pass this message. Now this PyQR code dot create will return a QR code, so we have to save that code in a variable. So let me save it in code. Now we have to save this code in a MH file, so I'm using here code dot png and we will save it with QR code dot png name and just set the scale equals to 5 and hit enter. At last we will print the confirmation message. So you can say QR code generated successfully, and that's it. Let's run our application. It is saying type your secret message, so let me type coding is fun. And yes, we have our QR code.png. Let me open this, and you can see we have our QR code. We will read this QR code using our QR code reader application and we'll decrypt it. I hope you have understood the code, and if you have any doubt, feel free to ask in the Q&A section and we will respond in the 24 hours. So that's it. I'll see you in the next video.